Everybody, what is going on? My name is Spicy Spaghetti, and today I'm just playing. Anyway, today our main topic. God damn it. Today, anyway, this is a vlog today, not a gaming video, so if you don't like gaming, yes you do, but, yeah, you like vlogs, so, here's a vlog, I'm just getting back to you, iPhone, I have it right here, it is 7:43, and today I'm going to do some stuff. Number one, I hate my life, because, number one, let me show you. Down here. Hold on. Okay. Now you see this Xbox. Alright, so when I turn it on, it's gonna get the red ring of death. Just watch. Well, here it is starting up. Starts up perfectly. I don't know what it is. It's mentally retarded. So it keeps going. And you guys can see it obviously turns on. I mean, it turns on. So, now, I'm going to turn it off, unplug it, and plug it back in. Turn it. Didn't quite turn on correctly. But as you guys can see, it starts up. Yeah, I'm gonna play some Xbox. What? Wait, what happened? What the fuck? Wait. What's going on here? Wait. E71, what the fuck? It's hardware. Motherfucker. E71. Don't get Microsoft, this is the only thing here. That's a slim. E71. Right here. Watch. I'm gonna turn it off. Turn it back on. Still gonna happen again. Red ring of death, bet you. So anyway, ha bitches, I got you. Number one, here's the trick. Watch. Right here. Now, as you guys can see, this is a chip that I put in the back so you guys couldn't see. Now I'm going to show you what to do. Today's topic, how to get a red ring of death fake completely for free. Watch. Since this is out, it's going to start up. You guys can see? Starts up with no red. Done. But I'm gonna turn it off and plug this motherfucker in. Now, you guys can see it's off. Now, all right, one red ring. There it is. Now watch.
It's not going to turn green.
It's red.
Turn it back on.
Why the fuck am I doing?
What the hell? Anyway, it starts up. Here's the virus. Here's the Xbox trick. Now, I'm going to show you what this is. Okay?
God damn it, my Xbox is still on.
Here we go. Now, what this is a virus. Now, if you guys want to do this process, right here, I'm going to show you the things you need, okay? So, here we go. Here are the things you need. One of the obvious ones is an Xbox 360. A flash drive, doesn't matter if it's HP or whatever. Basically, just have your standard AV cords. Doesn't matter HDMI-wise. Okay, guys, so now that you have all those tools up and running, now I'm going to show you the first thing you're going to want to do. Okay, let me drag this up. Now, obviously, you're going to want to grab all your tools and bring them over to where you're setting your Xbox 360 up. So first, you're going to take your Xbox 360 and put it where you want it. So I'm going to put mine right here. Right here. Now, I'm going to plug in the AV cables first. AV. So, take the back of the Xbox. You guys know how to do this. Plug it in. Now, these three wires should be at the end. Just plug them in. So I'm going to do red, it's white, it's yellow. So they're all hooked up correctly here. Now let's go back down to the Xbox. Remember, now it's time for the power brick. You want to take the other end and plug it into this side right here. It should fit. Just right in. If it doesn't fit, then try flipping it over. If you know if the Xbox is on or it has power, if this is yellow. Now, next thing you want to do, these two little things here, take this, plug it in the back of the Xbox. Now, remember, it doesn't matter if you have HDMI cords. These can use if you guys don't know what an HDMI cord is, these little cords here, they have to be double-sided. But those little cords are HDMI, which I'm not going to use for this process. I really think that AV cables that are right here, plug them up to my TV, are much easier and much safer. Now, before we start with this process, I have to tell you guys some precautions. Number one, do this at your own risk. Number two, this will put a virus on your flash drive. You can delete this virus, but remain cautious. There might be still little pieces on the hard drive after you do this process. So here we go. I'm going to show you how to set it up. Into the computer you go. All right, everybody. Now you guys can see my computer screen, my Mac screen. Now remember, this is still the video for how to get the red ring of death. Now what you're going to want to do, you're going to take your empty hard drive and plug it into the side of your computer. Wait for it to load up. Give it a little bit. Now, you know it's loading if you have a device named No Name. Whatever your device name is, then that's what it is. So, what I'm going to do with you guys, now, for this process, if there's anything on this flash drive, you're going to want to delete all of this. So, ready? Well, I don't want to delete this because for reasons. So, let's pretend I deleted it and there's nothing on my hard drive, so it's completely empty.
Next, you're going to want to go to a file. I don't know why I looked that up. I'm sorry. File here. I know where it is. Called 2.0.126. It's in the thing. It's called, it's a .rare file. So all you have to do, and that will bring you to something called Mediafire, a website called Mediafire. Download it from that. It's completely safe. And once you open it, it's not going to work. You're going to have to download something else for free. Now, you might come up, it might come up like this. What it is WinZip. Now, if you have Mac, type in Mac Free. Now, there's so many things you can download that are easy, like SoftSonic, free download. This is where I downloaded it from. I'll leave this in the description. A CNET download. It's the full, or it's not the full version. It's a little thing, a trial, and you have like, you can't unzip the full file, but that's okay because you don't have to unzip any of this file. It's just you need WinZip to view it. So once you press download, it's going to bring you through a wizard, and then it will come up with a screen that looks like this. Now, once you have WinZip, all you have to do is double click on the application. It should just open right up. Press the open button. Now it's going to, this is what it is. Now I just press skip a step, because you shouldn't really do this. Now press use value inversion. Now, it will notice the file you downloaded. Mediafire 2.0, that's the thing with all the errors on it. Now once you double click on that, it should bring you to something like this. Okay? Now if you didn't have WinZip and you double clicked on a file, it said Mac cannot read this. Now once you open all this up, it should become all these other files. You guys can see here. All these other files. Now what you're going to do, all you have to do is highlight all of them. Then go over to Finder, go to No Name, and drag all these files into your hard flash drive. Should look like this. Here. Then you can close WinZip, because then you're done. So, next thing you gotta do here is disconnect your hard drive. That should close. Press OK. Now you want to make sure it's fully out. So open Finder. It's not there. It's not in devices anymore. So close that. Alright guys, so hold on. Out you guys go from the computer. Alright guys, I'm back. I didn't plug this in yet for your guys' enjoyment. I'm gonna plug in my controller because I don't have a wireless. Alright, now I'm gonna put it on the right channel. There we go. Here's the right channel. Now I'm gonna turn it on. You guys can look down. There's here's the flash drive with all the errors on it. Starts up. You guys can't really see that because it's too bright. I'm guessing. But it's starting up. There we go. Starts up. Now to input the errors. Turn off your Xbox. Now. Cha-ching. Unplug your controller. Make sure your Xbox is off. Because if this thing is green like it is right now, the Xbox isn't off. Okay. There we go. It's off. Now. Input device now.
Turn it on.
Now let's see what happens here. What?
There it is. There it is. Take out the thing here. It's gonna start up just fine. So, there it is. There you guys are. Here's the error. I hope this helped you guys out. If it did, leave a comment. And remember, there's going to be more ways. So I'm going to make and show more ways. So remember, leave in the comment section if I went too fast. If I did, I will make another video and slow down a little bit. Because I felt that I kind of went a little too fast. But here's the error chip. Now, I'm also going to make a video on how to remove these, because you cannot just go on this, plug it into your computer, and take all these off, because there's still going to be itsy-bitsy things that are going to ruin the... So there's a virus on here already, so if you guys don't know that, it's not leaving your chip until the other video comes out on how to get them out. So, see you guys later. You guys can, Guys, please subscribe, it helped me out a lot. Also, comments and like my video. I'll see you guys later. Slap, bitch.